A custom texture needs two different files, a VTF and a VMT file. A VTF file is just a texture. It's similar to BMP or PNG, but it's the one that Source uses for textures in the game. The VMT file can be opened in Notepad. It defines the properties of the texture and where Source can find it. Think of VMT as the communication between the texture file and the Source engine. The Source engine requires texture dimensions to be of a power of 2. Any of these sizes will do, or any combination of the above. For example, 128 by 512. If you have a strangely sized texture, it will not work. So what dimension should you make your texture? Well, if you want to texture a 128 unit wall, you need to make a texture 512 pixels high. This is because the default texture scale in Hammer is 0.25, which means that there are 4 pixels for every unit in Hammer. Most textures are 512 by 512. It's not worth going above that unless you're very good at texturing and if it's very important that the texture doesn't repeat itself too often. Start by downloading VTFEDIT. You can find a link to it in the description of this video. I normally choose the archive, since this means you don't have to install it. Once it's downloaded, open up the folder and double-click on VTFEDIT. You'll see this screen. From here, go up to File and click Import. Find the texture file that you've made. When you see this screen, just click OK. Now go up to File and click Save As. Give it a name. By default, it should make a VTF file and a VMT file. Where you put the texture depends on which game you're making it for. I'll put the directories for different games in the description of this video. Once you get to the main game directory, there should be a Materials folder. If there isn't, make it. To get your textures to work for this game, simply drag them into the Materials folder, and then edit the VMT file to show the location of the texture. To edit a VMT file, right-click on it, click Open With, and choose Notepad. Once opened, you'll see it's quite simple. All you have to do is to put the VTF file's location in these quotation signs here. You don't need to put the VTF on the end, and it assumes it's in the Materials folder already. So if it's simply in the Materials folder, you put the name of the texture. If you put it in a folder called Custom, you put Custom /, and then the name of the texture. Simple. After, and only after you've done all this, you load up Hammer, browse the textures, type in the name of the texture, and it should appear. If it's not showing up and it's just simply a black and purple texture, it means you've entered the location of the file wrong in the VMT file. If you can't find it in here at all, you probably don't have a VMT file. Hope this helps. Have fun.